All right, if you're having breakfast right now, you may just want to turn away just for a moment, because this week's challenge was a far cry from last week's classy high tea.
Fear Factor is back on our screens tonight, so we decided to test the strength of Tamati and Sam's stomachs with a smoothie of doom.
It's fair to say that it had an interesting outcome. Check it out.
Eating things that you don't really like to eat is about 80% of kids' TV, and I'm well versed in kids' TV. So is Tamati, though. That's the problem.
And when I was doing What Now, every week there was an eating challenge.
What do you think Tamati's going to struggle with the most?
Well, he's vegetarian, so I'm really hoping he comes up. He doesn't even eat fish. I'm hoping the anchovies come up for him.
Well, for this occasion, I'm just going to bring it, because that's what Fear Factor's all about. You know, that's no holds barred. They just get in there, they do it, and so the anchovies... I won't think about it too much.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Saturday Breakfast Challenge, where today these two gentlemen will have to take part in a disgusting eating challenge using these hilariously horrible ingredients.
I think we should both start with your strawberry milk.
Yeah, and then strawberry
add to
milk.
It.
Yeah. Oh, here we go.
The sweet chili sauce.
What have you got?
The Greek yogurt. Not okay. A bad one.
This is the milk.
That's cheating.
The nerves, the shaking.
Oh, the roaring. Sam Wallace, oh, and the wasabi!
Can you start throwing the dice properly?
Sweet chilli sauce.
Sweet chilli sauce for Wallace. The Greek yogurt, the sweet chilli, and
yes!
The anchovies!
He's got the anchovies.
He's got the anchovies. This is the one thing he was worried about. And adding to this concoction, some apple cider vinegar. Oh, that stinks.
Oh, it does smell like bad feet.
Oh, the roaring!
They're quite similar, aren't they?
This is good, and I'm glad these are quite similar, because this is really going to test you guys.
Okay, I think Tamati has this in the bag, and I'll tell you why. I've just sat with Sam as he's eaten a full breakfast. I'm talking bacon, eggs, hash brown and sausage. And that is not a good combination. It never is with strawberry milk.
Don't think you're getting away with it that easy, guys. It's time for the Tony Street bonus round!
Here we go.
All right, one extra ingredient. Sam has got, oopsie daisy, the bovril. That's this one, right? I'm going to help you out with this one, Sam. And for Tamati's Tony Street bonus round, what have we got, Tony Street?
Whoa, what's it going to be?
What is it going to be?
Wasabi!
One last whiz.
Three, two.
And ceasefire.
Really?
Yeah, that's it. That's all you get.
It's going to be solidified.
But you don't want to...
It's basically a challenge to finish your glass, but if you both complete the challenge, it's down to time. So you gotta mess about on this. You gotta get straight into it and down it, okay? Good luck.
Three, two, one.
Oh, straight down! Oh!
Watch, it's making me dry rings.
Neither challenge was completed, which means there is no winner here today, New Zealand. There is no winner. Oh, New Zealand just lost.
Let's have a look at a slow-mo action replay.
I did say you lost, but technically, if there's going to be points handed out, I mean, this is your glass here, Sam.
You know what? I'm quite happy to give you the championship. You, my friend, are a winner.
Congratulations.
You're a winner.
I don't want the winner.
You know what your prize is? Sam, your prize.